students, your teacher, HotForWords is here, and I'm back with the answer. That all my students are a very, very intelligent group, because this one was solved in minutes.
Thank you.